Because poetry is news that stays news, and people don't change. We endure and survive and leave these testimonies of our hopes and dreams for those who come after.